Instead of doing all these Amazon fines, can we start doing small business fines? How about women-owned business fines? Amazon already has their money. Let's uplift each other, 'cause we make some pretty fly shit too.